My senses were disturbed. My arms spread out and trembling came over every part of me. I took myself off by bounds to find for myself a place of concealment. I placed myself between two shrubs in order to separate the road from its traveler. I went south. I did not plan to reach the capital, for I anticipated riots might occur, and I would not be able to say life after him, the king. I crossed the place called the Two Truths in the vicinity of the Sycamore, and I landed at the island of Seneferu.